Welcome to the morning edition of Me News. Early this morning, Ginger discovered a beached whale on the shore. Ginger called her neighbors to rescue the whale, and they succeeded in returning it to the sea. One rescuer named Talking Tom said, "I was moved by Ginger's kindness, and that's why I fell." He seemed relieved, but it was later discovered that the whale was in fact just a plastic toy. That didn't make the rescuers too happy. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I see. That's pretty easy news. That would be a really good move.
Thanks for watching. From your 7 o'clock e-news, this is Bob Chill, signing off.